The one thing that I would define this team as is the heart of a lion. If you look at this team and what we did at a time when Southern Division soccer wasn't even on the roadmap. Northern Division teams were just assumed to win the championship every year. We were the first team, I think, in 24 years to do it.
You had 27 students that were told by the league and the division, a school and a school team like this is never going to get there. The team got together and said, we're going to change that.
You look at the beginning of that season, you had some great athletes.
Offense had great faith in the defense. Defense had great faith in our goalie. I think it meshed well with a lot of the personalities that we had.
You mix that all together and you come out with a championship team like we did. Obviously, George pulled us together. And our parents, our families, our friends, they all became part of that family. And as we grew that, the spirit just kept taking us and taking us. And then by the end of the season, we were just at a pinnacle.
We were excited about the championship game. And going into the game, we were nervous, but we weren't intimidated. As the game went on, you could kind of feel that we were going to do something really special.
From the championship game, the biggest memory is just how hard the team worked and the final result, just the exuberance that our fan base had, families, friends, and just the whole team. That was just the highlight of the season.
These are some of the nicest young people you'll ever meet. They've been incredibly, incredibly great. So what you've learned from the field carries on in real life. I'm proud of every one of them.
Going in with this team means the most to me because of the fact that we all became brothers. It was just that type of season that we pulled together, we became a huge family, and going in together means a lot.
Wanted to acknowledge the parents that are no longer with us. They were part of the O'Hara soccer family. I lost an assistant coach. Coach Tony passed away, and then we lost Charlie, one of my players.
Charlie was just one of those great guys, a great heart, probably the most talented soccer player. We did have some great ones, Andy Callahan, Matty Hines, Jeff, Jimmy Bowes. But Charlie just was one of those pure talents that could do anything.
There's days I look back and just remember that somebody said that 27 people couldn't do it, 27 people did. That'll motivate you. And we unified as a team, worked the drills, believed in each other, became a family on the field, supported each other on and off the field, and believed we could do it. And the rest is history.